from around here? Never seen you before.
Are you into Rebecca?
Well,
is that why you're asking me?
I'm not interested.
You know, I get it now.
What do you get?
How you feel about Josh. I saw it on your face. It was weird and sad. Also kind of beautiful.
Yeah, so I still like you. And I know I shouldn't. And I tell myself to stop thinking about you. The truth is, I don't want you to settle for me. We get each other. We get along.
You took some guy home from our date and slept with him? What is wrong with you?
This makes no sense.
I know, because I make no sense. I make no sense. Then you shouldn't waste time on me. Can't you see that?
No, all I can see is what this night could have been.
Okay, Mr. Grumpy, I thought we were friends again. Give me that smile. There it is.
Look, I've seen a lot of Hallmark movies, and the look on people's faces before they run and confess their feelings, that's your face.
No. I used to like her, but...
But you still do.
Oh, Craig, I'm sorry.
Well, what happened? Rebecca, what's wrong? Are you okay?
It's Josh's name on it. That makes sense.
He was barely here. I mean, he didn't even eat his food.
There are other ways to get out of this building, but I walk by your patio.
Look how worried they are. Look at how everyone cares about you.
No, not everyone. He probably knows me as well as anyone here. He doesn't care if I live or die. You heard him. He called every hospital in the area and some morgues.
You're not second choice. I promise.
What does that mean?
Well, your date is over there by herself, and you're here by yourself getting, like, plowed.
I care about you. Like, a lot. So, tell me how you feel, if you have any feelings.
I think you're cool.
Sorry, after, like, everything we've been through, you just think I'm cool?
Rebecca, when I first met you, I said, you're ignoring me, so you're obviously my type. I picked you because you weren't interested in me.
That's funny, because by the end of the wedding, you weren't interested in me.
Funny thing is, and not ha-ha funny, sad funny, the reason I got a DUI is because I was driving over the next morning to tell you that I loved you.
What happened? Where are you going?
To Emory.
finally.
Me seeing you on that bridge, that was a sign that we should be together.
I want to believe that. I do. But that's not how life works.
So you were just going to leave without saying goodbye to me?
I couldn't say goodbye. If I did, I would never leave.
So that means you love me.
Of course, I love you. Hey.
Hey. You're still here.
Because you're still thinking about me.
Right. So about that. I need you to go.
I did. I got on a plane.
I understand why you had to leave West Covina, and someday I will be happy for you. But just for now, I need you to leave here and here.